No connection. What's up? Welcome back. Doing good?
Dude, we're doing great. And the reason why I'm doubly excited today, because not only do we have Marcus back, but we reopen today.
Yes.
Reopen these doors and get back to doing our self-defense training, our fitness training. So if you have been curious as to what we do here, I welcome you to come in, take a free class, check us out. We'd love to have you. But I'm going to turn it over to Marcus. He's got a great workout in store for us.
All right, thank you, sir. All right, so welcome back to Elite Krav Maga Fitness Live Workouts. Today is Moving Monday, so there is no weight today, all body weight cardio workout. Today's setup is a 2-round session, 10 exercises each round, 45 seconds on, 15 transition here to the next exercise. All right, to start off with today, we're just going to warm up, hit our warm up. We're going to do some shoulder boxes, which is extension, rotation, chest squeeze, back out, overhead press, all right? Then you're gonna bring it down without the chest squeeze. So we're gonna hit our extension first, rotation, squeeze in, overhead press to the top, right back down. All right, so we're just gonna keep this going from here. Two more. Last one right here. Alrighty, good. Now we're gonna go into some sumo squats. When we come up from the sumo squat, we're gonna do an overhead arm pull. So we're gonna start from here. Feet shoulder width apart, a little wider, 45 degree angle. As we go down, sink in between. Pull back on our arms, right back up. Two more. Last one right here. Alrighty, as you finish off, we're gonna do a high plank with a Spider-Man step to our rotation. So we're gonna hit our high plank right here. Take one leg, we're gonna bring it all the way up to shoulder width or as far as you can go. Opposite arm down, open right back up. All right, bring it right back down, reset yourself, rotate right back up. Two more. Last one right here. All right, then we're gonna switch sides. Gonna do 5 on this side. Last one right here. All right, again, we're good to go, people. Good job. How you feeling back there, Will?
Nice
warmed up, hips a little loose, back a little loose. Yeah. Alrighty, so like I said, we're starting off one exercise, making our way through all of 10, 15 second transition, 45 seconds on. We're gonna keep this heart rate pumping all the way through. First exercise we're starting off with our sumo floor tap. So we're right here, pop right back up, alternate arms as you go down, all right? Second exercise, I'll let you know after the end of the first as we go on. Let's get going. And go. Keep it up, less than 20 seconds. All relax. Second exercise, going to a jab cross knee combination. So jab cross knee. So right, left, knee. Right, left, knee. And keep that going, 45 seconds. One, two, knee. Right, left, knee. Alrighty, now switch up your stance. Alternate your feet placement. Same thing. This time we're doing left, right, knee. Left, right, knee. Alright, same combination, opposite side. Left, right, knee. And relax. Good job, guys. Now we're going to get on our back. Hit these reverse crunches, guys. Reverse crunches. Hands under your lower back or under your head. Feet 45. Tap down. Right back up through the air. Let's go. Stay down, we're gonna flip around, high plank. We're gonna do 45 seconds of mountain climbs. All right, keep that heart rate up. Less than 10 seconds. Woo! Woo! Should be tired now. We should be good and tired. Alright, lay down on our back. Going into our starfish. Feet and arms out wide. Opposite arm, leg in the middle.
pulling my ass on fire. Alrighty. We can get on our feet. We're going straight from a reverse lunge, taking that back leg into a front kick right here. If you can't do that, you can always do the regular reverse lunge, then front kick. Your choice. And relax. I gotta shake it off. Get the rest in. All we're doing is switching legs. Same reverse lunge, front kick, opposite leg. All right, let's go, guys. Y'all gonna like this next one. High knees right here, right here.
Like a tree.
Oh man, wait till you're done with this. Wait till you're done. Let's go, high knees, get them up. We got 10 seconds. Guys, side plank to roll. We're gonna get down in side plank position, pick up, roll over to our side to the opposite position. Make sure not to lift them hips dip. Keep them nice and high, in line with the rest of your body. Are you ready for this last one? So welcome back. This is the final round, round two. Moving Mondays, 45 seconds on, 15 seconds off. Starting from exercise one, working our way down to exercise 10. We got that 15 second transition period. So enjoy it while you can. We're going hard for 45 seconds. Starting off fresh with sumo floor taps right here. Let's go. Let's go. Get it. Almost done, less than 20 seconds. And now we're gonna set up. We're gonna hit our jab, cross, knee right here. Right, left, knee. Right, left, knee. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's go. Right, left, knee. Keep pushing, 10 seconds. All right, cool, cool. Now we're switching up feet. Left foot back, right foot forward. Starting off with our left, right, left knee. Left, right, left knee. All right, let's get it. Left, right, left knee. Less than 10 seconds. Ah, we got it. We got it in now. So we on the ground, on our back, reverse crunches. Feet up, 90 degree angle. Got 10 seconds. All right, we're flipping over high plank. 45 seconds of mountain climbers. We're going up this hill right here. All right, let's go. One last core exercise. Let's finish this out. Let's finish this out on our back, going into our starfish. Yeah. I don't want to get up.
Oh, man.
But we got to. Let's get on our feet, guys. Let's get on our feet. So we're going from our reverse lunges straight to our front kick. Reverse lunge, front kick. All right, it's almost over. Let's go, let's go. Almost there, 10 seconds left, keep going. Ah, finish that off. Now we're switching legs with this one. Same exercise, still going to our reverse lunge, front kick, opposite side. All right, let's go, gang. Whew. Getting there, I'm getting there. I'm with you. I'm with you. Finish it out. Ha! Ah. So two left. Two left. Number nine. High knees. Right here. Right here. We're gonna keep them up all 45 seconds. Alright, pump them. Pump them legs, pump them legs. Keep them going, we got 20 seconds. You already did 25, keep them going. Let's go, last 5 seconds. Good job, good job. Now we're down on the ground. Side plank to roll to the opposite side. Let's go. Ah! Woo! Ah! Woo! We are done, guys. Get a towel, get some water, quick short rest, come back for the cool down.
Let's get this cool down here. So
Welcome back, welcome back. So, back from Moving Monday, we have completed the two rounds on the board. Now we're down to our cool down. First exercise we're doing are kneeling hip flexors. Yes, this whole area right here should be as tight as a cold rubber band right now. So we're gonna get down on one knee. No, we're not about to propose, but we're about to thank our muscles for stretching them out. Right here, 90 degree angle, lunge them hips forward. Alrighty, and relax. Gonna switch sides. Once again, we're lunging through our hips. Alrighty, and relax. Now we go from there down to all fours. Hands directly underneath our shoulders, knees directly underneath our hips. We're gonna hit thread the needles, push through, rotate at the in your spine, five times on each side. Alrighty, I'm gonna switch sides. Last one right here. Alrighty, and to finish off, we will lay on our backs. One leg over the opposite, hit our figure fours. Weave through the hole, and on the opposite side of your leg, pull towards your chest. Alrighty, and we're gonna switch legs. Alrighty, and relax, guys. Woo! We are done. Once and always, I want to thank Will, Lee Crab McGraw family for inviting me out to provide you with these workouts. I truly enjoyed this. Always, any comments, critiques, suggestions, comment in the spot below. Let us know. Hit us up direct anyway. Just get in contact. Let us know what you're thinking about this.
And as always, it's our pleasure to have you, brother. Wednesday?
Yes.
He'll be back Wednesday.
Again. 1 o'clock.
And again, just a reminder, these doors are reopening today. Our youth Krav Maga class meets at 5, as usual. Fundamentals 6:30.
There we go.
And then intermediate 7:35.
So, yes.
Now, of course, we have to follow social distancing, so 6 feet apart. And of course, hand washing, sanitizing our hands periodically. But other than that, gang, we're back to training. So thank you so much for joining us. Marks will be back again on Wednesday.
Lightweight.
Love you guys. Live weight.
Lightweight. Have a good one.
Oh. You mind if I get a game, man?